anybody didn't follow what I was trying to say before, I was the board president that picked Dr. Charles Epps because I thought he was the, or I recommended it, I thought he was the best in the pile. I don't like, though, when we don't have transparency. So I just want you to know, I just filed an OPR request for the information. So if you check back with me in 7 days, I'll have it for you.
Any other comments by board members?